This is how Juba, the capital of South Sudan, looks like at nighttime. Installed solar streetlights only cover one part of the city, and many of those installed are damaged. Residents say reckless driving is the reason, as the vehicles frequently crash into the light poles. Santino Simon and Salusi Aliades highlight the importance of the installed solar streetlights and the symbolic value they carry.
لأنه حجر البشارة ده أمره زينة للدولة عشان الناس ذاته أنت ذاته بتفكر ببلد بتاعك لأنه بلد بتاعك كويس بلد بتاعك نور مولع بلد بتاعك تمام لكن حجر ده لو أنت بقى بكسر ومنار زيك أنت تخرب صحن بتاعك أنت بتاكل فوق يعني أنوار ريه بيسايد بالليل حتى في المشي بتاع الناس في الشارع بيسايد حاجات كتير.
Traffic police officer Daniel Deng explains the consequences in case someone knocks down a street light.
The part ministry of electricity the bottom and in a gabu de to work or be able to who properties are who damage but you look mal but and now we get out to get down yala and in a body but like no man in a
Rachel Wani and Santino Simon encourage people to drive carefully and to take care of installations serving the general public.
Ya shankida iya so la arf nusu ya bisuga harabia ya sugu harabia beteri gal kois ini sana ma ya dore ya sama la ya sedim ki inara fi anwar wa anwar da ya gisa dan na fi bela tanna
in sara al mashi ba qara wala aw al mashi ba qara wa muhim shadid yani tar man takun shay wa mashi ta tahdir lo ay ma mumkin tawale shunu inta tagum ta amido accident wala kida ma kois.
Probably, accidents will continue to happen. Alfred Billy and James Kenyi suggest a strong punishment for the people who knock down the traffic lights.
Talijada nur keli gonun gobutita. Talijada nur gobutita. Walarabia tak de numberless, walaindi number. Lazimita bidafa. Sengkanta ma dafa. Burusa alikane senba mul sukultani gidam ya biga bijari jautani salaumu. Asan kida Arabia tak de zadu keli biubara. Isalawaje demo ma bisibita saki zeni.
Wa kele hukuma da wilaya lazim wade qarar. Binu ayi zo lukasuru amuda wo lazim menazilu tani raki fi mahalla. Ma saki beza sene kara baje de osibo. Be wo lazim estelimo arabia bido lazim estalla haje. Be haja al bagger side de qarar al bagger side be wilaya bidanna.
So far none of the knocked down poles has been repaired or replaced. Slowly fading back Juba into the dark night, bearing more dangers again for its residents. For the Niles, I am Simon Bingo in Juba.